Alright, we're back. It's another episode of Hades. I'm gonna run the spear and Aphrodite. See what we get. Don't really have a plan for this.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting very long, did I?
Let's break some hearts.
Got no real plan. We'll see what we pick up from the hammer. Or just generally what I find. Hopefully we can make something happen. Or find some, you know, unique boons I haven't seen yet. Chaos. Okay. Let's see where this leads us.
Interesting.
It pleases me that you are here again. For through you, I can tinker with reality along the fringes that are not yet fully formed.
Dash attack. I'll take this one.
Let's see how this goes.
I'm not gonna die. Probably. Two rooms left. Don't really need any of those. I say that, I mean, based on the last run, I can always use more Death Defiances, right? But no, I gotta save my money. I have an opportunity for good boons. I'm gonna save our money for that. Oh, jeez. Ares. Love and War. Still not really sure what I want out of Ares. If anything. Move.
Some question the destruction which you sow, but I shall never do so. I fully understand your impulses. Allow me to indulge them.
Special inflicts doom. Don't like the cast because I can't actually keep my bloodstone in them. Dash is actually really weak. Guess I'm taking that. awful as that one is. Oh, good, he hit the trigger himself for me. Erebus, eh? And you're done. Oh, maybe not. What have you got for me?
I think about what you've endured. To have been living in that loathsome...
Oops. Didn't actually mean to skip that.
An exchange.
I think I'd rather stick... Yeah, I'd rather stick with Heartbreak. Good dash. Yeah, take the dash.
Protection. Hear me on my authority. Time for more pain.
Okay, Artemis. Again. Take it slow.
My attention.
Time now to pay your dues.
I think you can hit me.
There's the real problems. Actually, oh, move, move, move. Come on. Whew. That's the first time.
Miserable fools.
No, that's not true. That's the second time out of this, out of every single one of my runs, that Doom has ever been useful.
The hunt comes down to kill or be killed. Except for us immortals who have to live with our shame, which is worse.
This is nice if I have a good cast. I don't. I'll take it anyway. Do an easy room. Preserve a little HP.
A fountain chamber. That's better.
Even nicer.
An ambrosia bottle.
What have you got?
Something I can
use. Nah, I don't need it.
I do not think so, boy.
you lot, huh?
Oh boy, this is gonna suck. That useless. Sucked less than I thought it would.
Well, that's better.
Hello. Still take more money.
Good choice.
Thank you, mate.
Cause yeah, figured I'd get him pretty close to the shop.
Kieran's shop.
Hammer.
I'll take this one.
Extended jab. Yeah. More armor. No, extended jab.
Done and done.
Oh, nothing I have is any good. Okay, good thing I took the money.
Oh, good.
Yeah, just what I was thinking. Oh, I did not mean to be standing there. I do like that extra range. I've got Aphrodite's flower. I've only gotten one boon from her. Anything else I could really use from her? She has a lot of boosts, actually. A lot of her passives. Bonus damage to weak, weakness lasts longer, stuff like that. I could use all that. Are still getting more stuff from Athena. Losing frames. Whew. Okay. So last stand's good.
Strength of the goddess.
Oh, hey. More Athena, huh? This kind of sucks. I don't think Athena's very good with the spear. Hey, Athena's all about adding deflects to your attack, and there's not enough of a... The attack is just so narrow and thin, it's really hard to deflect anything, so you kind of lose half the benefit with her. Merciful End. Your attacks that can deflect immediately activate Doom effects. That's a new one. Hmm. Hmm. So if my Doom... So if I can deflect and add Doom to things really quickly. Like if I can apply Doom and then dash through enemies.
You really think you can get out of here?
Let's make this quick.
That'd be interesting. Oh. I guess the other one jumped in the river.
There we go.
I don't have enough money for the shop. Did not want to activate that. Okay, and I got him.
I so anticipate the day you finally arrive upon Olympus. There are few among us here with interests such as those I think we share.
There are at least a few of us who share such interests here. Isn't that so, Lord Ares? As for you, dearest, you take all the time you need.
Huh. I've never seen a combo. Your Doom effects continuously strike weak foe. I am seeing all these new combos because I almost never use Ares. This is... Okay, your Doom effects continuously strike weak foes. Successive hit damage. 3 seconds. Victim deals. Okay. Okay, I don't.
The war god's power.
How does that one work? So, like, if I doom something. Oh, whoops. Okay, come on. Oh, I see. The doom just applies, and as long as they're weak, they're just taking it. Okay. Newfound appreciation for Ares. Still don't think Doom's that good, but clearly it's a good secondary skill. If only there was something decent that could apply. If I wasn't using the spear, I might be thinking differently about this. I don't think it's a good effect on the spear still. Ooh, whoops. Give it a shot. Actually, I should have taken that 50
Where
HP.
Do you think you're going?
I've got Athena's boost. Oh, move. Okay, since art is dangerous when they aren't armored. Oh, damn it. I didn't need to stop there. Oh, I got impatient.
Power. How bad could it be?
You dare?
Come and get.
those wretches.
Peace and quiet.
Okay. Good chunk of change. I'm actually probably really close to the Hydra right now, huh? This is probably my last shot. Yeah.
No urns permitted in this chamber. I'll pay for that. Artemis, guide my hand.
Pressure points.
Very good.
Boost that melee damage. Pretty good range. This up. Ow. That is why I don't like that. I am not doing too well right now. I'm trying to get too cute here. Threw that one a little bit. But at the same time, it didn't feel like anything was coming together for me on that one. None of those skills I got were really good with the spear. But I'd like to try something like that again. So, I'm actually going to do a second run. What's on offer? Perfect. That's exactly who I was thinking of using.
Let's see here.
Okay.
In my domain, you either find your place or learn your place. There's work enough to go around, believe you me.
I'll find my place, all right.
Yes.
Life and death are inextricable, and war is often what connects the two. Don't you agree?
Attacks inflict doom. Basically what I was thinking. Okay. Hexagriff. More brimstones. And Ares. Curious how this pans out.
All mine.
Else in here? No. So yeah, I'm curious to see what some of these other Doom combos are with Ares. Poseidon. Ooh. It's really tough to go into chaos when you got two other boons sitting right there waiting for you. But Chaos's boons are always just so powerful. Special up. Yeah. Scratch what I just said.
Guess I get a break.
Don't think Athena's very good with the Hexagriff again, but down. Two down.
Vanquish all who stand against you, noble cousin. I and your relatives upon Olympus shall assist you in so doing.
Yeah.
Divine protection.
That's basically the only one I was thinking I could really use from Athena, so hey. I'll take it. Hey, I see you. Don't try to hide from me.
Yeah, might as well.
Interloper.
I'm getting really lucky with the money in the first set of rooms.
That's enough.
Probably gonna grab healing from Sisyphus this time, though.
Hello, hello. Hope everything's been well enough of late. It's all yours.
Cheers, mate.
You got this, Prince.
I do have this. Oh, jeez. I still have to deal with this crap for two more rooms.
Should fetch me something.
Now I can take the Death Defiance. I love how they specifically come flying at you.
Need to press on.
God, I hate those things. As much as I could use the HP. Gonna stop at any moment.
Power of Olympus.
Yeah, take the doom.
Much appreciated.
There's my hammer. Oh yeah, here's the healing. Oh, jeez. Still hit me from there. Wasn't expecting that.
Can modify the rail.
Armor. This could be good. Actually, I need this.
There,
that ability is kind of a must. I don't think you can beat Theseus without it, honestly. Plus, it'll also let me apply Doom to everything in a line instead of just... only the first guy in the row.
shall deal with you later then.
There.
Yeah, it's too much benefit to the piercing shot.
Look at all this.
Way too much to ignore.
I'll take it. Better.
Yep.
Godspeed.
Nothing else to spend the money on right now. Oh, Meg.
Get on your guard, Zagreus.
Ow. Oh, Mega might actually kill me here. That'd be the first in a long time. That's what I get for playing badly. God, why does she have to love that skill so bloody much? Yeah, Meg's gonna kill me. Maybe. Yep. I have never.
I can't get used to that.
That was just really bad play on my part. Jeez.
Pardon the interruption, everyone.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting to go down like that. Oh well. Guess with that failure, I'm going to put a break in it here. Try that again. Maybe in the next part. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe later. I don't know. But yeah, I am going to try that again. I'm going to try to learn more about Ares and his abilities and his combinations. So I'll catch you all in the next part. Until then, bye for now.